Hey guys, we're back, and we've got, let's see, Dungeon Defenders, the game. Right now we're at the tavern. Are you serious? Right now we're at the tavern, and we are about to go into a mission. Trial, so it's the only one we've got, but still. Yep. Boundaries of Forge. Okay. First rule. Set up everything. Oh, wait, first of all, let's get some, mana. I got my griffin with me. This is gonna be a nice, nice fight. Well, yeah, dark energy prevents summoning to this location, so I can't summon too close to the crystal. I've got a tower, so... I don't really know. Oh, this is the forge, right? Yeah, Defender's Forge. Can I upgrade a weapon? Well, you know, I could just sell this. This weapon here. I sold that one. I'm selling all these downgrade weapons. Later. I'll sell them all later. What if I could pull a little something out of the bank? Just, nothing, I can't pull anything. Okay, so I'm just gonna go start. As you all may have noticed, I am a level 7, of course, but, you know, who's the man? Who's the freaking man? Yeah. nothing really got up here because we were, we doused them. Definitely gonna upgrade this defense here. And a fireball tower. I really just go put that in the item box. I actually want to add that, so And I picked up a lot of stuff.